This video puts you through on how to group pictures, okay? Maybe you have pictures in your documents, right? In your Microsoft Word documents, and you want to log them as one. This video guide puts you through on how to do that in easy steps. Let's just get right into it. Okay, the first step you need to take is to open your Microsoft Word application. So I'll click on Start, and I'll select this from here. Then I'll go with blank document. All right, so let me have a few texts in this document environment before we start what you want to do, okay? Okay, so here I have a few texts. This one said, these are the pictures I want to be working with, all right? I want to work with anyone. And under this, I have the rest are the task. It's okay. So I want to have my pictures between here, the pictures I want to lock as one. In between these two, this space, okay, from here to here, in between. So what I need to do is to now go and insert the pictures. So I'll click on insert, click on pictures, click on this device. Then I will navigate to where I saved that. I think I gave it a name here, okay, tutorials. I'll double click for it to open. All right, so these are the pictures. I'll click on this, press and hold the control key of my computer keyboard so that I can select the rest of the two. Click, click, and click on insert. All right, so everything is inserted in line, but if maybe one jumps down and one jumps up, don't worry, we can still get them back to track, okay? So just click here and drag. But if we cannot do that, there's another way, but thank God it went through. Then I'll drag this to this place. Okay, so I want to have all these to be like this so that if any text comes in, one will not jump to the next line. Sometimes you may like to have it here, all right? So you have it this way. So it's your choice. It's your choice to make. But I want everything to be in the same line, okay? So I want everything to be on the same line. So I want this picture to serve as one single picture. So the first thing first, click on the first picture. Then, all right, click on it, then select wrap text, okay, select this option, and then select the top and bottom option. This is, we are doing this so that it will be allowed to group these pictures. If we don't do that, there is no how we'll be allowed to group the pictures. The grouped command may not be able to be selected if we don't do that. So click on this second picture, right click, then wrap text option, okay, then you'll see top and bottom, select it, okay, then the third one, right click, go with wrap text, okay, then select top and bottom. All right, good. So we are good this way. You can see all these pictures have jumped to the next line, but it's okay, we are going to drag them up again. Click here and drag this to this line, okay, the way you want it. Click here, press and hold on the left button of your mouse, and then drag, okay? So if the pictures are so big, you can take your cursor here, and once you see your arrow, the two pointy ends of this arrow, press and hold on the left button of your mouse and drag until you get the size you want, okay? So that's by the way. So let's now start with the grouping. First, click on the first picture. Then press and hold on the control key of your computer keyboard and click on these other ones. All right, you can see we have selected these three pictures. Then the next step is you will see this new tab here, picture format. Click on it. All right, after you have done that, come to this section. This is a command for group objects, okay? It allows you to group objects, whether shapes or pictures you have in your documents. So click on this drop down on it, okay? Then select group. Okay, once you have done this, all these pictures here are seen as single picture. They're no longer individual pictures. So even if you press enter key, all of them will move at the same time, okay? You can't separate them. So if you want to move them to anywhere, click and then move to any part of this document you want to have them. So they're going as a single fold. All right. If you want to delete them, click on this. Okay. Click on this for it to be selected. All of them to be selected. Backspace key for them to go once. I'll click on undo to return it back to normal. So the next is to save your work. So click on save, and then you can select a folder where you want to have it, and then click on save. Simple. So this is saved right now in my computer. I believe you find this content helpful. Please, if it does help, consider subscribing. Here we offer tutorial on different software, okay, how to use them and how to complete some tasks with them, okay? So subscribe to learn more. Watch this video here to learn how to get Microsoft Word free. Thank you, and see you some other time.